Life insurance sector witnesses 18.6% drop in the first year premium care ratings. The sector witnessed the first year premium ratings decline of 32.6% and 27.9% in April 2020 and May 2020, respectively. The report said the June 2020 quarter indicates the sector is progressing towards recovery. According to a report by CARE, banged hard by pandemic, life insurance sector saw an 18.6% drop in the first year premium to Rs. 49,335 crores. According to a report by CARE, banked hard by pandemic, life insurance sector saw an 18.6% drop in the first year premium to Rs. 49,335 crores in the April-June quarter of the current financial year ratings. The overall sum assured also declined 12.9% to Rs. 8.8 lakh crores in the June 2020 quarter compared with Rs. 10 lakh crores, which was an increase of 17.6% in the corresponding period of the previous year. According to the report, sector had seen its first premium declines of 32.6% and 27.9% in April 2020 and May 2020, respectively. Moreover, the June 2020 quarter figures are indicative that the sector is moving towards recovery. The life insurance sector continued to report a drop in the first-year premium collection as the COVID-19 pandemic has severely impacted business. The sector has reported a decrease of 18.6% in the first-year premium to Rs. 49,335 crores in the Quarter 1 Financial Year 2021 from Rs. 60,637 crores in Quarter 1 Financial Year 2020.